you very much. Folks, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hoss and hosses. Even all y'all hosses at home. Welcome to D's Country Cocktail Lounge. It's Friday night. And tonight my name is Joshua Hedley. And these are the headliners, folks, the best band in the world. 28 years running. Crazy how time flies. We're here, we've been here every Friday so far this year. I think. Is that right? Yeah, that's right. I might have missed like one, but other than that, we've been here playing country music all the way till 11:30. And then we turn into pumpkins. I like it. Here's a little Ronnie Millsap for it.
I'm lost in your charms, and I could waltz across Texas with you.
Oh, a little Ernest Tubb for you right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hey, would it be at all possible? I meant to do this before I got up here, but I plumb forgot. Could I get 5 waters to the stage at some point? Thank you, Liz. All right. There's one from the great Waylon Waltosha Jennings.
No longer care for me.
Just freaking gracias.
I am too.
Those allergy pills were taken.
I need to take something. I'm so stuffed up.
All I do is just take the daily pill and look, you know, and it's touching a little bit, but I mean, I still know I got it. It's not like, it's just bad for some reason. I've been bad for like 3 weeks.
What's it possible to say?
Yeah, I can't imagine. Yeah.
Hey.
Wouldn't even try. Like at night, my throat gets really raspy. I was tired at the end of the day, just dry.
I'm just saying Rod Stewart by the end of
that. Yeah.
It would have been fun to see, though.
It was fun in the day, but these days, let's shuffle so much. Shuffle?
Yeah.
But Dina don't know
what
how.
What is it? What is that?
I'm kidding.
What's this foreign language you speak?
Oh, what?
Can we do Dreams of the Dreamer?
Absolutely. Can I?
Can.
Would I?
Yeah. Yeah.
Could have brought you an amp.
It's alright, I just forgot it. And then I was running late. And I didn't have time, so I just said, hey,
I stopped the Jersey Mike's and picked us up.
Yeah.
I got about 10 minutes into a TV show. Out. I mean, out.
Same.
Out.
All right, it's a shuffle time.
Out there?
Yeah, that's about right. Maybe, I mean, if anything, maybe a shade clearer, but I mean.
Three, four,
card game in New Orleans. Lost my girl to a stranger in L.A. Left my dreams in a motel in Atlanta. And I guess I lost my mind along the way. Can't you see I'm dying on my feet? I'm walking to my grave, too stoned to weep. Them old memories are tearing up my. Good times. That old yearning in my soul chills my brain. And the ashes of my youth have been scattered by the laughter, lights, and wine along the way. Thank you. for you right there. All right, we're going to do some Johnny Bush for you right here.
You're safe.
Not stuff like Josh and I.
All right, folks. Thank you for hanging out here at D's Country Cocktail Lounge. My name's Joshua Hedley, and these are the headliners, the best band in the world. And over here on the steel guitar today, a man who needs no introduction. No, I'm just kidding. He played on the road with George Jones for 30 years, folks.
Salute.
It's crazy. He's only 27. So we're going to play some George Jones for you because we got the guy over here to do it. How about a big round of applause for Mr. Tom Killen on the steel guitar, folks?
You've had the best.
Tom Killen on the steel guitar.
That's kind of how I look at it. Oh my
That's
God.
Really good. There's mighty fine chicks.
There's mighty fine chicks.
That's a mighty powerful chick. Let's do slide off your satin sheets.
All right. My favorite singer is Johnny Paycheck. On account of he was the best one. So we're going to do that for you right now.
My door, and I know what you'll cry.
Thank you very much. Hot damn, I love Johnny Paycheck. Let's do some Merle Haggard. Haggard song about a bandana. Or a banana. Depending.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, folks, I'm from a place called Naples, Florida, and you don't generally meet people from Naples, Florida, but you have two today. Two for the price of one. Back there on the drums, folks, from my hometown and hers, from Naples, Florida, how about a big round of applause for Miss Dina Johnson, y'all? They got rednecks down there. A swamp redneck is a whole different breed of redneck. We got shits called swamp buggies down there.
And they're races.
And race, they race them. Oh, yeah, baby. All right, here's some Ronnie Millsap for you. till all her love was gone. I'm too late, but I still worship the floor she's dancing on. That girl who waits on tables used to wait for me. Honky-tonk music for you, yeah. From Ronnie Millsap.
We will do that one.
I love that.
I don't know if I can do that.
You're the only one that does that.
I love that.
I do too.
Let's do, I'm definitely not the only one.
You are the
only one. That does this one. Let's do 14 Karat Mine.
Yeah.
I've had people come in and request any Gene Watson song with 14 Karat.
I have to.
They're like, it's the only one we ever hear. I'm like, yeah, that's true. It's a good one.
You're damn right, because it's faster than most people think.
Yeah.
It's like 180 or something.
It's fucking fast.
All right, here's a little Gene Watson for you. Thank you very much.
after one.
All right. Here's some more Johnny Bush. All my pain that Bill settled my brain. Brother, I'm on my way. I wonder where you are tonight. I wonder if you are alright. I wonder, did you think of me? The brim till my troubles grow dim. It's my first one today. All right, we're gonna play little Buck Owens music for you right here.
Straight to the two. 1, 2, 3, 4.
like naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. The movies are gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well.
Thank you very much. All right, folks. Over here to my right, your left. My right-hand man. See this? This?
That. I see it.
It's my hand. It's a hand. It's my right hand. And that right there is a man, and that man's name is Kevin Key, y'all. How about it for Kevin Key? He's going to sing you one. Kids,
I'm raising hell just like I did. And I've got a lot of crazy friends, and they forgive me of my sin. You can't take it with you when you're gone, but I'm old enough to get their own. And I ain't never growing old, gonna keep on rolling with the flow. I ain't ever growing old. I'm gonna keep on rolling with the flow. I'll keep on rolling with the flow. I'm gonna keep on rolling with the flow.
Oh, a little blue light soul for you right there.
Oh, thank you.
That's Kevin Key with the Silver Fox.
Yes.
Mr. Charlie Rich.
Two drummers. What?
All right, here's some the best friend a song ever had.
John Huey.
Yeah. Here's a little Conway Twitty for you. Not so long ago, I think
tried hard to make her happy, and so far she doesn't know that I can't shake this thing from 15 years ago. 15 years ago, and I still feel the same. Why did he have to mention your name? I'm as broken up inside as if it's been a week or so. It takes a mighty long time to get a roof off your mind. I know I've tried since 15 years ago.
Conway Twitty.
Oh.
Woo, damn.
There you
go. God, I love you. You're my favorite singer in Nashville.
That was a take right there.
What a good selection of songs. You ain't done a bad one yet.
Let's do, okay. Let's
What's
do,
funny is 14 Carats probably the newest thing we did.
I know.
I love it.
All right, here's a little Waylon Jennings for you. A song all about rambling. Rambling is not the same as rambling.
Rambling, gambling man.
I'm a rambling man.
With your mind, your little heart won't.
Thank you very much. I could do both damn things. Well, I could do one, you could do the other. Why don't you do who's gonna fill them shoes?
You know the world's full of singers, all but just a few are chosen. Now tear your heart out when they sing. Oh, just imagine life without them. All your radio heroes, like the outlaw that runs through Jesse's dreams. There'll never be another red-headed stranger, a man in black or Folsom prison blues. The Okie from Muskogee, and hello, darling. And now I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna stand there tall? Who's gonna play the Opry and the Wabash Cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you? Oh, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. God bless the boys from Memphis, blue suede shoes and Elvis. Us too soon, he left this world in tears. Well, they burned up the 50s. Old Jerry Lee and Charlie and Gold Cat Go still echoes through the years. Now the heart of country music still beats in Luke the Drifter. You can hear it when he sang, I saw the light. Old Marty, Hank, and Lefty, you know they're all right here with me on this silver eagle rolling through the night. And who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna stand that tall? Who's gonna play in the Grand Ole Opry and the Wabash? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you? Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Yes, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes.
Thank you. Thank y'all.
Yeah.
God bless George Jones.
For some more George Jones. I'm going to request myself that I tune this guitar first. Step right up, come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of a lonely house that once was home sweet home, I have nothing here to sell you, just some. Thank you very much. All right. Do some David Allen Coe right now. This used to be my favorite drink. I didn't actually like it. It was just cheap. It was like the cheapest thing that wasn't totally rot gut. Thank you very much, folks. How about a big round of applause for this band, y'all, the headliners, the best band in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for hanging out with us here tonight at D's Country Cocktail Lounge. Right now, I'm going to come around with the band's tip jug. If you want to throw some money in the jug, if you like what we're doing and you feel like you want to throw something in there, now's your chance. You ain't even got to get up. I'm going to come right to you. And in the meantime, these fellas are going to cook something up for you, and you're going to enjoy it. I guarantee it.
Bandstand request right here for a little Jerry Lee Lewis number. He traded his big 98 Oldsmobile. He got one heck of a deal on a new Porsche car. And he ain't wearing his usual gray business suit. He's got jeans and high boots, that embroidered star. And today he's 40 years old, going on 20. And on the fourth gray in his hair, 'cause he ain't got any. He's got a young thing beside him that just melts in his hands. Now he's middle-aged crazy, trying to prove he still can. Now he's got a woman he's loved for a long, long time at home. Oh, but the thrill is all gone when they cut down the lights. They've got a business and they ain't been a while coming by. It's been a long uphill climb, but now the profits are high. And today he's 40 years old, going on 20. And he hears of sworn in a fair, but he ain't had any. You know that young thing beside him You know she understands. He's just been late crazy, trying to prove he still can. Thank you, bandstand request there. The Killer Jerry Lee. Thank you. Here's our good friend, Mr. Bill Cook, over here on the bass guitar. He's worked with all the legends like Vern Gosin, Johnny Russell, Daryl Singletary. He spent about 14 years on the road with the great Randy Travis. We call him the secret weapon. You're about to find out why.
Yeah. Tracy's in the right room.
Bashful Bill Cook, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Twinkle, twinkle, lucky star. Can you send me love from where you are? Can you make a rainbow shine that far? Twinkle, twinkle, lucky star. Can you really make a wish come true? Or do you shine on just a chosen few? Is it over? Did I go too far? Twinkle, twinkle, lucky star. Like two ships on the ocean, we drifted apart. And you're like an island at sea. Now I'm still adrift with this pain in my heart. Won't you send your sweet love back to me? Oh, twinkle, twinkle, lucky star. Can you send me love from where you are? Can you make a rainbow shine that far? Twinkle, twinkle, lucky star. So much. Once again, here's my good friend, Mr. Joshua Hedley. Y'all make some noise for Josh.
Thanks, y'all.
Randy's a pretty
I'll teach me.
You told me that.
That's why my parents both drop out.
It sounds like Spider-Man.
Oh, sucks. Oh, yeah.
That's great. That's awesome.
Uh-huh. We had a request for some Buck Owens. So we're going to do some Buck Owens right now. Thank you. Good to see you.
Thank you.
make a little more money doing that than I'm turning out. But
yeah.
I wouldn't mind having maybe one more good chip to do it.
Yeah.
But I don't want to play with anybody. I've been
There's some more Johnny Bush. We love Johnny Bush in this band. There's Waylon Jennings.
Yeah. pulling me through. I've been busting for things that I did and I didn't do. And I can't say I'm proud of all of the things that I've done. But I can't say
definitely.
From the downbeat to the end, that was just like, yeah, we on a train ride right here.
That's fine. They're all fine. We've not played a non-fun.
That's the best one before. I felt I don't know when.
All right, we had a request for some George Strait.
Thank you.
Here it is. It's from his first record. It's called If You're Thinking You Want a Stranger.
A flat.
I left her alone. If you're thinking you want a stranger, there's one coming home. If you're thinking you want a stranger, I'll soon be there. You're gonna see a change. Hell yeah, we had a great request from the internet. First song done by my favorite singer, Johnny Paycheck. also cut by Mo Bandy. Kev's going to sing it for you. It's one of my favorite ones. I play it on that jukebox right there all the time. It's called Barstool Mountain.
I hadn't done this in a long, long time, but as my philosophy always is, you want to hear something, if we know it, we'll play it, and if we don't know it, we'll prove it. All right, here's a song. Here's a song that there's two big versions of it, one by Mo Bandy, which is the one we're going to do, but Johnny Paycheck had it. I don't really have a favorite because I love them both. But this is a pure honky-tonk song right here. It's called Barstool Mountain.
Maybe up just a hair. Yeah, there.
Oh. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Well, I find found a place where I can take it. All this loneliness you've left behind on a mountain that's no hill for a climber. Just one more grain, sit back and pour the wine. I climb up on Barstool Mountain, high above the world where there's no pain, and I'm the king of Barstool Mountain. Closing time, I step down from the mountain. I'm strong enough to make it without you, but I know that I'll be right back here tomorrow. 2 weeks to sober up and pay. I climb up on Barstool Mountain, high above your world where there's no pain, and I'm the king of Barstool Mountain, pretending I don't.
Bandy, Johnny Paycheck for you there. Thank you.
Hell yeah, that's the shit. Let me think about that. I'm trying to think of maybe they did something that we do. I don't know that one. I do not.
Thank you.
Here's some Gary Stewart.
Another guy that Tom played with.
Yep. Oh, yeah, Tom Killen played with Gary Stewart, too.
While Jones was in rehab.
While Jones was in rehab. He took a job with somebody even worse.
They said they put the wrong singer in rehab. I'm going to give these fellers and lady a two song break. A couple song break.
All right. Here's a new song.
This old honky-tonk could use a few more bar stools and a few more Winstons in the cigarette machine. This old sawdust floor could use a few more handfuls. But there's one thing that I know for sure, this old joint don't need. But if I had a dime for every broken heart that's been in here, well, I could buy this bar and everyone around the beers. 'Cause there's enough fools like me playing a 11 and sweet dreams. And it's the last thing in the world this honky-tonk needs. I could sit right here and drink and carry on and on. I could find a sweet little angel to hold all night. I could drink and drink and drink till all the hurting's gone. Or I could just go home and climb the walls and break right down and cry. But if I had a dime for every broken heart it's been a year, well, I could buy this bar and everyone around the beers. 'Cause there's enough fools like me playing a 11 and sweet dreams. And that's the last thing in the world this honky-tonk needs. And if I had sunshine standing quietly at my door. Just like the dawn, my heart silently breaking.
with my tears. It goes tumbling to the floor. Once again, the whole town will be talking. Yes, they will. Lord, I can see the pity that's in their eyes. Well, they could never understand. It's her sorrow, it's not a man. Well, no matter what they say, I know she tried. I can see she didn't mean to make me cry. It's not her heart, Lord, it's her mind. She didn't mean to be unkind. Why she even woke me say a Mickey Newberry song. Let me do one more. Living on the road, my friend. Supposed to keep you free and clean. Instead, you wear your skin like iron, and your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seemed. She began to cry when you said goodbye. It sank into your dreams. Poncho was a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to fear. Poncho met his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying. Slip away.
out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dusty poncho been downtown. If it ain't up in Lefty's mouth, the day they laid poor poncho low, Lefty split for Ohio. Lefty's living in a cheap motel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. And so the stories were told. Poncho needs your prayers, it's true. But save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. And now he is growing old.
Van Zandt. All right, now we're going to get the band back up. Here's some Fair and Young. Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah.
We can do that for you. We're going to do this here one, and then you can do that one.
Yeah.
There's some Vern Gosden.
Every night before, they need to be, and I'll play some more.
I said, set them up, Joe, and they walk in the floor.
Set them up, Joe, and they walk in the floor.
Thank you. All right, we had a request for another Johnny Paycheck song. Kev's gonna sing it for you. It's a blues. how about it for Kevin Key and the Headliners, y'all? The best band in the world. All right, we got time for one more. Thank you guys for coming out and hanging out with us right here at D's Country Cocktail Lounge. Unless you didn't come here and you're at home, in which case, you know. All right.
Good luck getting home.
Have a nice time. Have a nice night.
Sleep well. Don't get a DUI.
We're going to leave you with a George Strait song. This is one of my favorite ones.
Who wrote this song? It should be Dean Dillon. Dean Dillon.
Dillon, Whitey Schaefer, and there was a third person. Maybe Royce Porter or something. I don't know. But they took it to the label. Label said, you can't record that. And they got no chorus to it. Tony Brown said, hold my beer. Hedley.